del que Dios tiene, perdiéndose fe y calma, que si la verdad que ofrece una mujer ardiente, que con el hombre sueña y con el hombre siente.
Thank you. Now, if you notice, when I did the Cuban, the hips swung from side to side, and they kept a steady pace, and we hold the one beat. We dance two, three, four, hold one. Two, three, four, hold one. Yes? Now, when we do the Puerto Rican, we hold the four beat and step on the one. We do one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. Then when we do South American style, coming from the Brazilian area and in the South American countries, they now use an action of what we've already been seeing quite a bit, is samba, yes? So when you get to see the samba, you get to see all that ticking through the hips and the motion going forward and back, yeah? So then we get the same action, dancing the mambo, and we dance two, three, four, and two, three, four, and two, three, four, and the hips tick like so. So what I'd like to see you do is dancing the mambo. We're going to dance two, three, four. And as we break, we do not, quote me please, we do not sit, sit, sit. No, 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 no. We keep it all level. Two, three, four. All right? So this is what we call a body break. This to us is a body break. You may call it a back break, I think. We call it body breaks, okay? Now, as we do the forward break, we use an and beat. This becomes and two, three, four. Hold one. Now we dance and two, three, four. Hold one. And two, three, four. So before we get the hip, before we get the leg moving, we get the hip moving, which takes care of the leg, checking it out and using a body break. Okay? That's all? Yes? Okay. Nilajo. Now, in the Latin rhythms, in the clubs, we keep, again, a round feeling through the back, and again, a nice hug position through the shoulders. All right? And we don't get too close because all of a sudden, you'll see the aunt or the grandmother or whoever brought her to the dance. These fans open up. Did you ever see them? The fans. They go open up. And once they slap open and they start fanning like this, she's in trouble. So am I. But she's in trouble. So we've got to keep that distance so the fan stays closed. So we keep her away. So again, the only thing we've got to talk with here is a body language. So again, if I'm just doing the actual basic action of just two, three, four, two, three, four, two, three, walk, two, three, walk, two, three, walk, two, three, walk, this is quite nice. Then we have our breaks. Two, three, walk, 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 two, three, walk. And again, we have our open breaks. We check her out, we look her over, spin her back again, and take her back with us. We do that a lot. And everything that is done in a very, very small area. We don't do anything big. We do it very small. This poor girl does not know what I'm going to do, but I'm having fun here. So again, we just keep a very tight, very small, check her out, spin her around. Thank you. What time we got? Okay. So again, this is what we're going to be doing. So could you all get up and just be vicious? Okay, the idea, what I'd like to do, and we've all done this, we call this a break, forward break, with a crossbody lead opening. The man opens up, not the girl. He always moves away from the girl. Male chauvinist, I mean, there is nothing worse than a male chauvinist pig on the floor is a Latin. Believe me when I say that. They're terrible for it, girls. They really are. They like throwing you all over the place. So I move out of her way. I give her an open break. And the idea of an underarm turn to a Latin is never this. 4-1. 2-3. 4-1. He doesn't do that, God forbid. 2-3-4. 2-3-4. She's out there. He's presenting it. This is nice. I've got it. Eat your hearts out. So now when I dance 2-3-4, I don't care what's in dodo land. I'm checking it out. 2-3-4. That's nice. Yeah? So I got 2-3-4. 2-3-4. 2-3-4. Wow. That's nice. Again, you got all of this, no matter what happens. Wow, this is nice. So check her out. She's scared of me. I give her all the nice things.
I don't trust you.
True. But can we do just a forward break? Man moves out of the way for a crossbody lead. He does 2-3, step side on 4-1. Yes? Now from here, he's going to back break, and he's going to do a body break here with a slight turn, doing it a quarter if you'd like. 2-3, and he's going to step side on 4. Yes? Now he's going to break into the gal 2-3-4, bringing her to him, not him to her. Yes? Then he's going to let her go under with 2-3-4 and pick her back up onto the side and dance 2-3-4. And again, he's got the same thing. Yes? This is done a lot. So really, let's get to that one. But when you are turning her, you are turning her on the and 2. 2-3-4. 2-3-4, 2-3-4, and 2-3-4.
No. done several ways. For instance, a girl may close her feet if she likes. She may do a pump action instead of just picking up the rhythm. So any one of those three, or many, many more, can be used for every yoga break as well as the mat. So we'll all do that together. We'll do two times each, yeah? First, normal yoga break across the body. And two, four, back facing, four, two, four, and your turn. And cross body lead, and back facing. All right, now let's do the close, two, four in place, four, two, let's do that one once again, four, closing, two, four, and now the pump action from across by lead open break, four, two, again, two, four, and pump, four, two, break. Okay, now, we'd like to...
Richtig aus sich raus.
Riskieren Sie es.
Und
Viva la Salsa!
Wir hoffen, Sie hatten so viel Spaß wie wir. Und wir haben Ihnen einiges beibringen können. Darum sage ich im Namen des Salseros, Miranda und meinem eigenen, danke, dass Sie mitgemacht haben. Und vergessen Sie nicht, Salsa ist... Halt! Wir sehen uns bestimmt wieder!
Jetzt mit den Hüften. Richtig rollen, ja. Gut so.